Hi, this is Natalie Rydstrom from SBR Picks. Now, Leicester hosts West Brom on Saturday in the Premier League, and joining us now to run through this match from a betting perspective is Alex from Boom Betting Agency. Alex, welcome to the show.
Hi, Nat.
Now, Leicester haven't had the best run this season, and they now find themselves one place above relegation zone. They are, however, stronger at home and have yet to lose a match. What are you predicting in this match?
Both of them, they are low half of the table and they are in need of points. The Foxes have collected only 1 point since their famous 5-3 triumph over Manchester United and have slipped down to the 17th place, as you said. It's true that Leicester didn't lose home yet in Premier League, but head-to-head in the last three matches, they lost all three games against West Brom. West Brom heads into this match on the back of the disappointing 2-1 defeat at Championship side Bournemouth in the League Cup. So we will see an interesting match. West Brom is winless in the last three Premier League matches, but show plenty of spirit to overturn a two-goal deficit to draw 2-2 with Crystal Palace last weekend. I think that West Brom has the first chance in this game, but not to risk a straight win, we will choose a draw no bad option, and the odd for that is 2.1, still a valuable odd in my opinion.
Well, let me present the odds here for the three-way line. Leicester is priced 2.3, the draw 3.5, West Brom is priced 3.4. So you will play the West Brom draw no bet option. That would be the best way to play the three-way line.
This is without a risk. I don't think that Leicester can put problems to West Brom or to any other team from Premier League. Mm-hmm. It was simply a craziness when they defeated Manchester United 5-3. Okay, Manchester United didn't play nothing and is not playing nothing still in Premier League. But I don't think that they will win over West Brom. Yeah. And to cover ourselves with a draw, we are making the choice with draw no bet West Brom to win at an odd of 2.1.
All right. As far as total goals, though, what are we looking at here?
As far as the goals market is concerned, I expect both teams to score in the match at an odd of 1.7. But I will stop here and I will not go further at over under 2.5 goals in the match. Where I can pass it. Also, this is another bet. This is another market very weird for this match because I'm not really sure that Leicester can score more than one goal. If West Brom will win this match, they will not do it with a bigger difference than one goal.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so what is the top tip for this match, Alex?
My top tip for this match is West Brom to win with draw no bet at 2.1.
Okay, so the top tip for this match is West Brom draw no bet. Alex is from Boom Betting Agency. For more information, free tips and picks from Alex at Boom Betting Agency, you can simply click the link in the description below this video. Alex, thanks for joining us today.
Thank you for the invitation, Nat.
The SBR Network offers free sports picks and game breakdowns, big money free betting contests year round, a real-time Vegas-style odds monitoring service, and much more. So come see for yourself. To stay updated on SBR news and promotions, follow us on Twitter, Facebook, and Google+. And do be sure to subscribe to the Sportsbook Review YouTube channel to catch all our daily sports shows.